be able to watch the clips. See this room? Those are all enemy spawners. This is what you call the endurance room of bullshit. Wave one, go. Where are they gonna come from? Are they behind me? Oh, there they are. Five. The first five that spawn are actually the really hard melee hitters, too. Which is bullshit. Yeah. You get to fight all four. All four alone. Really. Five. And see, that's the thing. They can actually block that shockwave. These guys are actually the hardest you're going to have to deal with. Wow. Good luck trying to get away from them like I am. It's not as easy as it is looks to run from these motherfuckers. Wow. See that? They're like so freaking fast. And even though once you do beat these guys, it's not even near over. I'm going to do that one more time. It's not going to probably kill any of them. Oh, nope. For some reason, it's glitched and it's not going to let me. Awesome. Oh, I'd rather just die and restart this, because this is like the hardest part of the entire game. Just like one of these guys alone is enough to... Oh, my dear God. Oh, yep, and every time we die, we have to eat all four of these again, and that's going to take a good 30 seconds longer of not fun bullshit. So yeah, don't worry, you're going to see me here for a little bit of, yeah, quite some time. Because I can tell you, it definitely took me over an hour when I first did it. Because the last wave is bullshit. You have to kill specific enemies before it ends. And I don't exactly remember the specifics because I just randomly fucking ran. And if you don't kill the laser guys, you're pretty much fucked because they'll kill you anyways. Wow, that couldn't be any more awesome. This is like I Want to Be the Guy, but worse. But harder. I need to get all of them, like, piled up and try to hit them. That's a thing. Like that. But I can only do that a few times, so it doesn't really work. Wow, it actually killed one. Now the thing you want to do is you want to try to run around like a little pansy and try to collect the health. Which is going to be a lot harder than it looks because these guys are like Hulk Hogan. These guys are, and they're like unbelievably fast, so by the time you're taking the energy, they're probably going to hit you. Yeah, they're right behind me. Wow, I hit him. I actually hit him before going down. Oh, but now it doesn't matter because now you have to fight them normally. Oh, gee golly whiz. And then they could actually block it pretty easily. Yep, and you can't just fight one-on-one if you probably forget... Oh, I killed one. Wait. Yeah, I killed a second one. Yeah, they take your health down so fast. It's, like, bad. All there is lying around is health. Like, watch this. I'll show you what I mean. Oh, are we safe? Nope. I did get a bit more health back, though, so that's pretty good. Wow, okay, but like the first wave, that's the thing. Like, this wave's not the hardest, which is really bad because the real hard wave, is like unbelievably freaking stupid. So, yeah, just remember, this is actually the easy part, guys. Jump. Oh, fuck, where did it go? Good. I'm trying to do something before I kill the last one. Okay, good. We got a little bit more of that, which we're gonna need. Can I seriously? What the fuck? I thought someone else dropped health. They did. It disappeared. What the hell? It actually disappeared. Okay, let's do it. Come on, fatty. Come on. One of these guys alone's not that bad. See, now you better hope he drops health, because if he doesn't... Yep, he did it. This makes things all the heller. Like, the second wave is it? Oh. Well, that's the second wave. Those guys. Big mama. Oh, great. They're not coming close. these guys aren't really the hard thing. Like, they'll show up in the final wave, but they're just there to, like, piss you off. I better watch out for the one behind me. See, look, these guys aren't that bad if done correctly. And they also drop, like, amazing health power-ups, so you really want to kill them if you can. And they're slow. But they hurt. Come on, I gotta go over you. This is the only way I could seriously do this, is by playing, like, you have to seriously play smart in this, otherwise you'll die. Oh, come on, I could've grabbed it. Crap. Hurry up. Wave 3 is the invisible fuckers. They're not that bad except when they're in groups. Oh wait, it might be the laser guys. Nope. 5 invisible guys. If you could time it correctly, you could really hurt them. They'll probably hit me, though. Wow, I actually killed almost all of them. Really? Well, that went by amazingly. Hurry, 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 hurry. This is the bad part. I think this is either the all-laser phase or the final phase. Wait. Yep, those are lasers. So pretty much you fight a wave of every enemy, then the final wave is pretty much what ruins the entire game. Also remember, these guys alone are bad enough because their one attack can actually hit you no matter where you are, depending on how far you are. So you want to try to lure them. If you could get them in a group and fight them, it's a lot better. What the fuck? Wow, did he just shoot through it? I call bullshit. Yep, look at that, they're shooting through it now. Oh great, now it's not letting me do my attack. Now there's a high possibility I'm gonna die. See, this is like the most unfair phase ever. Yep, and then there goes your thing glitching. Oh god, so many laser guys at once is just so broke. That guy, that cannon. See? Look at that. That! No matter where I'm moving, though, they can hit you. Nothing you can do to stop it. Oh, yep, look at that. I'm probably gonna die now because I have no health. God. Oh yeah, guess what? We have, like, no health, right? You know what that means? We're on the final phase. Yeah. Oh. You know, I just wish someone would take a bullet to my brain now. Okay, we got full health. Really doesn't matter, though, because now they're coming. There's a visible guy. There's the guy. Yep, they're all coming now. That's useful, but it's not very useful as, I don't know. If you guys see those guys, those brawlers, the really hard dicks. They're going to make your life a living hell at this part. They will follow you like ass wipes. And they're usually... Uh-oh. Yep, no way to avoid that laser. Oh, I need to get out of range of the laser guy. Otherwise it's... Wow. Just run. It's pointless to fight them all. And guess what? They keep spawning. This isn't the end. You have to kill a specific enemy. Yeah, like over there. One of the brawler guys are coming. Meaning I need to jump right now and run. There he is. Oh, that is bad. Okay, let's see. That's all I wanted to do. Come on, rush me again. It's good. I'm about to waste all my shit doing this, though. Okay, take care of them. I would really like you to drop that thing for me. I really don't got much time.